happy Sunday. I think we're going to have a beautiful day. So let's get started nice and early. Stand right in front of your yoga seat. And let's take our place in mountain pose. Your feet are about hip width apart. Your knees are soft. Your back is relaxed. Roll your shoulders up to your ears and squeeze. And then just relax your shoulders down the back body. And breathe into your shoulders right there. Now bring your shoulders up the back, all the way up to your ears. Squeeze, and then relax your shoulders down the front. And bring them gently so that they are right underneath your ears. And breathe here. And let's inhale up. Interlace your fingers. And let's lean to the right for full crescent moon. And let's breathe ourselves back up to that nice tall center space. And then let's lean to the left, full crescent moon. And then breathe yourself up to that nice tall center space. Release your fingers and relax your arms down by your sides. And let's inhale up. Twisting gently at the waist to the right, open your arms to the brand new day. And then inhale yourselves right back up to center and exhale, twist to the left and open your arms to the brand new day. And let's inhale ourselves back up to that nice tall center space, placing your palms in prayer pose and bringing them down to your heart center. Welcome to August. Making sure your chair is right behind you, slowly come down to a nice tall seat. Take a breath here. And placing your hands in your lap. Let's close our eyes. Our feet are firmly planted on the floor. You can push through the bottom of your feet. Feel really grounded. Now follow the breath through the body. Take some time to notice how you're feeling. We did just a few little gentle stretches to begin, but how you're feeling in this first practice of August. Now, staying with the rhythm of your breath, let's bring some movement to our body. So, pretending your nose is a little crayon, just make little circles with your nose. Relax your shoulders. First going one way, and then let's go the other way. And then let's come to stillness. Now let's turn our heads to the right, like we're backing our car out of a parking space, and follow the rhythm of your breath as you inhale back to center and exhale to the other side. And let's do this one more time to each side. And as your head comes back to that nice tall center space, then gently bring your right ear to your right shoulder. And breathe into the left side of the neck. Now relax your left arm down and stretch your left fingertips toward the floor, keeping that stretch active. And just noticing where you feel the stretch, how it lengthens from underneath your ear, down your neck, across the top of your shoulder, down your arm perhaps. Just breathe into this stretch. Now release the stretch on the left side and put your left arm back in your lap and slowly, gently roll your head down to chin to chest in center. Breathing into the back of the neck. Now relax both arms down and stretch both fingertips toward the floor, keeping that stretch nice and active. Feel where you have that stretch happening in your body. Breathe into that stretch. And then release the stretch, placing your hands back in your lap. Now slowly roll your head to the left, stopping as the left ear comes to the left shoulder. And breathe into the right side of the neck. And then relax the right arm down and stretch the right fingertips toward the floor. And notice how this simple little stretch creates a much longer stretch for your neck, across the top of your shoulder, perhaps down your arm, wherever you feel it, breathe into this stretch. And then relax this stretch, release it, and place your arm back into your lap. And slowly let your head roll back down to that center, chin to chest. Breathing into the back of the neck right here. So with your chin on your chest, bring your shoulders up and round them forward. And feel your upper back rounding. Tilt your pelvis up and feel the rounding come all the way down your spine. You might feel your belly button reach back to touch your spine. Little cat pose right here. Breathe into it. And now gently ease yourself out of cat pose. Coming forward just a little bit, let your chest bring you all the way up to that nice tall center space. And as you reach the center, bring your shoulders up, round them to the back, bring your hands to the back of your chair, squeeze your shoulder blades together, arch your back. You might feel your pelvis tilting upward now in cow pose. And then let's release cow pose and come to that nice tall center space. Take a nice transition breath here. And let's go right into a nice spinal twist, placing our right hand on the outside of the left thigh. The left arm comes to the back of the chair. Sitting nice and tall, take a nice deep breath here. And as you release your breath, twist and look over your left shoulder. And take two nice deep breaths here. And then on your next inhale, bring yourself back to that nice tall center space. Release the breath here as you place your left hand on the outside of the right thigh. Your right arm comes to the back of your chair, sitting nice and tall. And on your next inhale, make sure your back is nice and tall, and then exhale. Turn around and look over your right shoulder. Two nice deep breaths here. And then on your next inhale, bring yourself back to that nice tall center space. And let's take a nice resting breath right here. Now let's place our fingertips right on top of our shoulders. And let's make some big circles with our elbows, bringing some movement right into the shoulder joint, kind of waking the shoulder joints up. We're going to be doing some roundabout and stretching through the arms and the shoulders. So let's wake them up here. And let's go the other direction with those big circles. And then keeping our shoulders straight out, we're just going to bring our elbows together and then stretch them back. Feel your chest open up a little bit. Elbows together and stretch them out. And elbows together and stretch them out. And elbows together and stretch them out. Now let's make like end zone things. All of a sudden I can't remember the name. Goal pose, there you go. And bring our forearms together. And we're just gonna push up and up. Little work for the arms, a little work for the shoulders. Keep your breathing nice and deep. One more like this. Now we're going to go off to the side, center, other side, center, side, center, other side, center, side, center, other side. Center, one more like this. Side, center, other side, center, two more. Center, and bring your arms up. Stretch them out. Stretch them toward the back. Your palms are facing toward the back and little pushes here. Push. Push, 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 and breathe, breathe, breathe. Don't hold your breath. Push, 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 and relax. Let's roll our shoulders back three times. So up to the ears. Squeeze the shoulder blades together and relax them down. Bring the shoulders up to the ears. Squeeze the shoulder blades together and down. And one more time, bring the shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze. And bring the shoulder blades together and down. So let's reverse direction on those shoulder rolls. So bring your shoulder blades together at the bottom of the circle and bring them up to your ears, squeeze. And then as your shoulders come around the top of the circle, stretch your shoulder blades apart and relax them down. Feel a nice little stretch there. Two more times. Shoulder blades together, bring the shoulders up. Squeeze. And then stretch between your shoulder blades. Ooh. Don't forget to breathe. Relax your shoulders down the front body. One more time. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Come on, all the way up. Up by your ears. Now stretch between your shoulder blades and relax your shoulders down the front. Oh, let's Let's take a nice transition breath here. So we're going to go into some really nice elongating side stretches. So let's stretch the right leg all the way out. Walk it all the way out. So you get a nice stretch in your inner thigh. Your left leg stays bent. And we're going to just put the left forearm on top of the left leg. And we're going to bring the right arm up and over for a nice extended long side stretch. So take your right fingers and stretch them toward the left. And breathe into this stretch right here. Now let your fingertips bring you all the way up and bring your arm around, scoop it under, and as you come toward the left, your body twists so the front of your body is facing the floor. Bring your arm up, palm down, really stretch. And notice where the stretch is now on the right side of your body. Breathe here. And then release the stretch, bring your arm down and all the way around. And come to a nice straight up, really stretch as tall as you can with that right arm. Feel your core engage, holding you in this nice tall position, nice tall long back. Stretch up, 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 and breathe here. And then relax your right arm down. Let it bring you all the way up to a nice tall seat. Walk your right leg back, and hopefully you're at the edge of your seat. Stretch your legs out. Bring your arms up and just lean back. Find the back of the chair. You don't hear me say that often, maybe not often enough. And give yourself that nice long full body stretch. Remember, you can do this in your bed first thing in the morning. You can do this in your bed right before you're ready to go to sleep. Stretch your toes way, way out in front of you. Stretch your arms to the back. Nice full body stretch here. Two nice breaths. And then relax your arms and bring them around forward, holding on to the sides of the chair. Bend your knees, engage your core, and let your core bring you all the way up to a nice tall seat. So now we are going to walk the left leg out. Nice little stretch for the inner thigh on the left side. So nice long stretch here. Your right knee is bent. Your left leg is getting that nice stretch. We're gonna place our right forearm on our thigh. Bring the left arm up, 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 and over. And really breathe into this stretch. Let's get a nice long stretch here. Just notice where you feel this stretch in your body and breathe into it. Now let your fingertips bring you all the way up. And bring your arm all the way down. You know, we're going to scoop it under. And as we do, you feel that nice little twist so that the front of your body is facing the floor. And we're just going to stretch forward. Palm down. Notice how the stretch changes just a little bit. And breathe here. And then relax your arm down. Bring it all the way around and straight up to the ceiling. And again, feel your back nice and long. Feel your core helping you stay in this position. Stretch those fingers up to the ceiling. Nice tall stretch here. Stretch and breathe. And then stretch up, 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 and then bring your left arm down. Walk your left foot back to center. And once again, stretch your legs out. Let's inhale and lean back. As we exhale, find the back of the chair. Give yourself that nice long stretch. One more time. Really stretch your fingertips to the wall behind you, your toes to the wall in front of you. Stretch, stretch. Feel your ribs come up out of the waist. Breathe into the stretch. And then on your next inhale, bring your arms all the way up and bring them down to your chair as you exhale. Bend your knees. And then let your core bring you all the way up. Nice and tall. And let's take a nice transition breath here. Now let's stretch our legs straight out. And as you stretch them out wide. And sit well on your chair. Don't kind of hang on the edge of your chair, I'm afraid. Let's put it this way. I don't hang on the edge of my chair for this particular move because I'm afraid with my slippery pants, I will slide off the chair. So I'm a little bit back on the chair. My legs are nice and wide and my feet are flat on the floor, okay? Sitting nice and tall, place your hands at the tops of your thighs. Take a nice deep inhale here. And as you exhale, let your hands slide all the way down, hinge at the hips, nice flat back, and hold on to your legs. Now you may be holding on to your shins or your ankles, but as you hold on, breathe into this stretch, and each time you release the breath, see if you can go just a little deeper into this stretch. Let the breath relax your muscles. Let's take three nice deep breaths here. Try not to drop your head. Follow the rhythm of your breath. Notice where you feel the stretch in your body. Notice if you're able to walk your hands down your legs just a little bit more to deepen the stretch. This feels so good. Let's add one more nice deep breath here. And then slowly, keeping your breathing nice and deep and nice and even, walk your hands back up your legs. Round your back. And bring yourself up to that nice tall seat. Holding on to your seat, bring your legs back to mountain pose. And let's take a nice transition breath here. So I'm moving back to the edge of my seat and we're going to come up into chair pose from our seats. So sitting nice and tall, see yourself in this position. Now see yourself stretch your arms out in front of you and create your intention of coming up out of your chair in chair pose. And as you're creating that intention, press your feet firmly on the floor. And see yourself come up out of your chair in chair pose. And as you are ready, bring your arms to the front, palms facing. Your feet are pushing through the floor, and as you are ready, bring yourself up into chair pose. Oh, let's breathe here. Two nice deep breaths. Just noticing where you feel the work of this pose. Now pushing through the bottom of your feet. Push, 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 and come all the way up. Stretching up to the ceiling, nice and tall. Stretch, stretch. Now, making sure that your feet are firmly planted on the floor and your knees are soft, all right, and you feel very grounded. Arch your upper back and open your arms. Opening up your chest and your heart center. You can feel a little stretch in your inner arms. Nice stretch here. Breathe. Nice deep breaths. And then inhale yourself back to that nice tall center space and relax your arms down. And let's bend our knees, placing our hands right above our knees. And let's do some circles with our knees. You might feel yourself rolling on the bottom of your feet. It's all good. And let's go the other direction with those circles. And then let's come to stillness and standing. And let Let's inhale up. And as we exhale, we're just going to take a little bit wider stance. Relax our arms down, keeping our knees soft. We're going to do some of those side stretches that we did in the chair, only they're going to be just a little different. All right? So we're going to take the right arm up and over, and as the right arm comes up and over, the left arm slides all the way down. You can hold on to your left leg, whatever works, but breathe into this nice long stretch here. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up. And we're gonna bring our arm all the way down, and we're gonna scoop it under, and we're gonna bring it over the right arm to the left, and we're gonna look under our arm. So now you have the stretch kind of under your arm in a different spot on the side of your body. Just notice where you feel the stretch and breathe into it. Looking under your arm. And then relax the arm down and bring it all the way up. So now we're stretching the left arm down, and do an active stretch of the left arm down and an active stretch of the right arm up. And just notice how this feels in your body. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up. Now, while we're here in center, let's do a little bit of twisting, keeping your knees soft. So twist and twist and twist and twist. Release any tension in your back and in the sides of your body. Just a little twist. Breathe into those areas. If they should be a little tight from holding those poses, twist and twist and twist and twist, twist and twist and twist and twist. One more set. Twist and twist, twist and twist. Last time, twist and twist. And let's come back to center. All right, let's do the left side. Let's bring the left arm up, and as the left arm comes up and over, the right arm slides all the way down. Get that nice long stretch here. You can hold on to your right leg and breathe. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up. Bring the left arm all the way around and down, and then bring it across and look under your arm, and then feel where the stretch ends up. And again, your right arm can hold on to your right arm can hold on to your right leg. And breathe. Don't forget to breathe as you look under your arm. And then relax your arm down and bring it all the way straight up. And now your right arm, stretch that right arm toward the floor, stretch the left arm up toward the ceiling. That opposing stretch. Where do you feel it and how does it feel? Breathe here. Let your breath ease your body into this stretch. And then let your fingertips bring you all the way up to that nice tall center. Are your knees still soft? Is your back relaxed? Let's do some nice little twists like we did before. Let's do one more to each side. Twist and twist and come back to center. So if you're comfortable, or maybe get behind your chair, walk your feet out just a little bit wider. And let your toes go out to the side just a little bit. And let's bend our knees a little bit more. Keeping our shoulders nice and relaxed. We're just going to do some little lunges from side to side. Just little ones. And just notice where you feel this posture and these lunges. And if these lunges feel really comfortable, and you want to walk your feet out just a little wider, that is up to you. However wide you want to do this, depends on your comfort and how your body's feeling today. Just notice how you're feeling doing these little lunges side to side. Now we're going to add a little bit of a twist to these lunges. So what you're going to do is twist your body to the direction that you're lunging and then twist the other side and twist. And you may find that you need to change the position of your feet a little bit. Just go with it. However your body feels, twist and 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 twist. Twist and twist. One more to each side. So twist and twist and come back to center. And let's walk our feet together just a little bit. And let's come into Goddess Pose. Sinking comfortably down into Goddess Pose. And breathing here. Now we're going to move a little bit in Goddess Pose. So as you breathe in, bring yourself up just a little bit. And as you release the breath, sink down into Goddess. Breathe in. Sink down, breathe out. Breathe in, come up. Breathe out, sink down. Breathe in, sink down, breathe out. Breathe in and up. Sink down, breathe out. Just notice how this feels in your body. Breathe in, come up. Breathe out, sink down. One more set. Breathe in, come up. Breathe out, sink down. And then slowly breathe yourself up to soft knees. Relax your arms down by your sides. Let's roll your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze our shoulders up there. Relax the shoulders down the back body. And let's bring the shoulders up the back. Squeeze them up to the ears and then relax them down. And then if you are right in front of your chair, or walk your feet a little bit closer to your chair, let's inhale up, bring our hands into prayer pose. Bring our hands down to our heart center, and let's just continue down into our seats. And let's take a nice resting transition breath here. So we're going to end with sun salutation today. So let's inhale our prayer palms up. And as we exhale, let's dive down, nice flat back, placing our hands on our shins as we exhale here. Inhale, halfway up, let your chest bring you up, and exhale down. Inhale your arms straight out and bring yourself up to a nice tall seat. Flatten your palms as you exhale. Inhale the backs of your hands to your shoulders. And exhale your palms to your thighs. Inhale, bring your shoulders up to your ears. Squeeze. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, arch your upper back, open your chest, upward facing dog. And then let's release upward facing dog, coming to that nice tall center seat. Stretch your legs out, flex your feet up. Sitting nice and tall, inhale your arms up. And as you exhale, hinge at the hip, come forward into downward facing dog from the chair. Nice flat back here. Breathe nice and deep. And now inhale yourself back to center, placing your hands in your lap, bringing your legs back. Exhale here. Let's take a resting breath. One full breath cycle. On the next inhale, let's bring our shoulders up to our ears and squeeze, and then bring the shoulder blades together, arching the upper back, opening the chest in the heart center, upward facing dog. Two breaths here. And then release. nice upward facing dog. Coming back to that nice tall center space. Relax your arms down by your sides. And let's inhale up. And exhale, dive all the way down. Hands on your shins, inhale up. Halfway, and exhale down. Inhale your arms straight out. And come up to a nice tall, tall stretch here. One nice deep breath as you reach for the sky. And then relax your arms down by your sides. And ease yourself all the way into your yoga seat. Sitting nice and tall, feet flat on the floor, hands gently in our laps. Let's take some time to rest here with the breath. Noticing how we feel after our practice today. Our first practice in August. And relaxing your arms down by your sides. Let's inhale up. And exhale down. And let's inhale up the front. Bring our palms together in prayer pose and letting them make their way down to our heart center. One more nice deep breath here. Have a wonderful Sunday, and I'll see you on Tuesday. Namaste. Stretching. Oh. Maybe you need a nap. Have a great day.